Hey, what do you think of that ghosty bomb I made?
It got rid of all the ghosts.
Every one of them up and away, gone forever.
They scattered.
Brilliant, eh?
Hey, we've got some friends with birthdays in. Can I read the names out?
What birthdays are you?
Yeah.
Of course we can. Who we got?
Well, first of all, we've got Lucy Green, who's 7.
Happy birthday, Lucy. Wherever she is.
Happy birthday, Lucy. We've got Lucy Benninger, who's 15.
Another Lucy. Woo! Happy birthday, Lucy.
We've got Ryan Carr, it's Ryan's birthday.
And Ryan, wherever you sit, mate, happy birthday.
Charlie Broadhurst, who's 4.
And Charlie as well.
And Leo McMorran Davis, who's 7.
And Leo. Give him a nice big round of applause for the birthdays.
That's it.
And anybody else we don't know about, happy birthday to you as well.
Happy birthday to you, to me too.
Hey, anyway, I phoned down the van and I told him we got rid of all the ghosts.
Yeah.
And he said he's going to send the car round for us.
Great, a car round. How long is it going to be?
Oh, it'll only be about 3 metres. He's not going to send us a big stretch limo, is he?
No, no. How long in time?
Oh, he said about half an hour.
Well, half an hour, okay.
Mind you, that was about 5 minutes ago, so it'll only be 25 minutes now.
Well, 25 minutes.
Yeah, well, hey, since we've been talking about it, there's probably another half minute gone, so it'll only be 24 and a half.
Doesn't time fly when you're having fun?
Yes, be here in no time.
Yes. It's a bit boring, though, and quiet, isn't it?
Well, it's this time of night. What do you expect?
What's happened to that Wallace Arnold coach load?
Well, they're all in bed now.
At 1 o'clock in the morning?
Of course, they'll be up at 7 for breakfast and away again, won't they?
They should be out the disco.
Don't be stupid. This is lovely, this. I like this time of night.
What's this here?
Nice and quiet.
Oh, yeah!
All right. What are you doing? Stupid thing.
I'm not.
You are.
I'm not.
You are.
I'm not.
You're a stupid thing.
I'm playing
that. You are. Listen, playing that music. Dum, dum, dig, 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 and all that.
I like the dig, 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 dig.
I don't care. They're trying to sleep upstairs.
It'll help them drop off.
They'll drop off the end of the bed without playing. Dick-a-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-dick-
might do.
You won't.
I might.
You won't.
I might.
You won't, okay?
Okay. But I might.
You better not, that's all, I'm telling you. Will you stop it?
I'm tick-a-tick-tick-tick.
Well, I can see. Not nice.
If I can tick-a-tick-tick-tick if I want.
That tick-a-tick-tick-tick, that's when people are trying to sleep.
I think it's good, the tick-a-tick-tick-tick.
I don't care, no tick-a-tick-tick round here, all right?
I might.
You won't.
I might.
Just don't. Leave that alone, okay? Don't touch it. Okay.
Okay.
What have you done to it? Oh, now look what you've done. You broke it. At least you won't be able to wake anybody up with a dig a dig 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 that one. Right. There, best place for it. Now leave it there. Leave it alone. Okay?
What?
Get away. Fold your arms. That's it. Leave it like that.
Spoil sport. I don't know.
Hello, Harry.
Heidi, there you are. I wonder where you got to. Isn't it great that we've got rid of all those ghosties thanks to your help?
It is brilliant news.
It's great.
But I've got a bit of bad news for you, Barry.
Bad news?
Bad news.
You haven't.
I have.
You haven't.
I have.
Have you?
Yes.
Oh, dear. What is it?
I'm afraid to say it's time to say goodbye now.
It isn't.
It is.
It isn't.
It is.
Is it?
Yes.
Yes, but I don't have to go for about 25 minutes yet.
Oh, I know you don't have to go for 25 minutes, but I've got to go straight away.
Straight away?
Yes.
Why?
Well, you see, all the ghosts have gone. My job is done here now.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I have to go straight back to the other side.
The other side? The other side of where?
Whitby.
Oh. And what's at the other side of Whitby?
There's a haunted pub.
A haunted pub? There'll be loads of spirits in there then, I bet. Yes, but shall I let you into a secret?
What's that, Barry?
If I have to say goodbye, it makes me cry.
Really?
Yes.
That's a coincidence. It makes me cry as well.
It doesn't.
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
Does it?
Yes.
Oh, dear. OK, I'll tell you what then. I'll say goodbye first, OK?
Thank you, Barry.
OK, then. Bye, Heidi.
Goodbye, Barry.
No! See, I told you. Your hair's all messed up.
Goodbye, Barry.
OK. Bye, Heidi.
Goodbye, Barry.
Oh, Heidi, before you... She's gone. My best friend's gone. Now what am I going to do? Suppose I just have to sit down and wait for the car to get here. Dear, oh dear. 25 minutes, he said. See you.
Do you know, I've been a hotel manager all my life, and I've really enjoyed it. But if I wasn't a hotel manager, I wonder what else I'd like to be.
If I were not a manager, something else I'd like to be. If I were not a manager, a policeman I would be. You'd hear me all day long, singing out this song. Hear me all, hold it there, you can pass on through. Hear me all, hold it there, you can pass on through.
If I were not a vampire, something else I'd rather be. If I were not a vampire, a milkman I would be. You'd hear me all day long, singing out this song. Wolfpack cream, semi-skim, put it on the step. Wolfpack cream, semi-skim, put it on the step.
Hear me all, hold it there, you can pass us through. Hear me all, hold it there, you can pass us step.
If I were not a ghoulie, something else I'd like to be. If I were not a ghoulie, a personal trainer I would be. You'd hear me all day long, singing out this song. Bend your knees, touch your toes, keeping nice and fit. Bend your knees, touch your toes, keeping nice and fit.
Bend your knees, touch your toes, keeping nice and fit.
Hear me all, hold it there, you can pass us through. Bend your knees, touch your toes, keeping nice and fit.
Close your eyes, go to sleep,
put it on the step. Hey, you know, hold it there, you can pass us through.